sophisticated network of planes, trains, and cargo trucks carrying upwards of 30 tons of powder across the border. The network is the brainchild of an American national...
Hola, amigo. You hear any good chisme about the cartel? Gracias.
Helicopter inbound.
What happened? Wait, you know what? Never mind. The network is the brainchild of an American national by the name of Boston Reed. Reed's a bush pilot who's been flying for Nidia Flores at Albuquita for years, and eventually worked his way into management.
How do we get Reed?
That's the tricky part. Reed's cagey as fuck. He stays in hiding most of the time, preferring to work through Mipet. I think there's more to it than that.
Like what?
Money transfers that don't add up, message traffic to unknowns across the border, flights that don't correspond to cartel shipping routines. Reed's moving more than powder, and he doesn't want Sueño to know about it. We've been getting reports of cartel activity around the train cemetery for some time now. See what you can find out. Nomad, I just uploaded Boston Reed's CIA profile video. Should help you track him down here in Kewanee.
Approaching train cemetery. Hold on. Signs of cartel activity up ahead.
Looks like Bowman was right. What's the play, boss?
Let's find the asshole in charge and see what he can tell us.
Oh, here we go. They've seen us. Take cover already!
Took you so long. If that's a tour group, I'll eat my fucking boot.
Think this is connected to Reed?
Only one way to find out.
What about friendlies?
We'll cut them loose if we can, but it's not our priority. Clear?
Clear.
Call for some rebels to back us up.
We got a fucking man down.
Hang on, I'll drive. Buckle up, people.
All right, let's roll.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Thank you. out. The lieutenant's escaping. I'm opening fire. Good to go.
Coopere, todo saldrá bien.
Pachamama must keep in balance and harmony with the cosmos. And that is why I am happy that our country is working with Santa Blanca. This is not the same secular industrialization that the gringos and their CIA have tried to force upon us. This Mexican organization, this Latin organization, believes, as I do, that human beings are caretakers of our Earth, guardians of the land.
I'll drive.
Hang back, they see you.
Sure are a lot of light.
Get down before they see you. That LT is getting choppers approaching.
Carrying submachine gun.
Tango's heard the blast. They're looking for trouble.
A partir de la madre con todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. ¡Disparen!
Oh, shit. Here they
come. Spotted one with submachine guns.
Enemy marked. Got another tango. I got a third target. Found us a Sicario leader. Fuck with a sense of well-being, use him to spread some fear.
Kill confirmed.